Friday night when a fire breaks out at a rail yard in East St. Louis. It happened late this morning. The fire chief tells us the fire was contained to one train car that was hauling automobiles. The cause of the fire has yet to be determined.